Hi everyone, welcome to iToolab channel. Many users have updated their devices to iOS 16. They complain about cannot change location on iOS 16. No worries, today I will show how to change GPS location on iOS 16. Let's get started. At first, you need to download and install iToolab AnyGo on your computer. I have put the free download link below the description. Okay, now click start and connect your device with AnyGo. You need to enable the developer mode before changing location. Follow the guide step by step. After turn on the developer mode toggle, you are required to restart the device. After it restarts completely, click Turn on and unlock your device again. Now the device has entered the developer mode successfully. Click on Enabled button to proceed. Follow the steps below to change your device location. First, change GPS location with teleport mode on your device. Click on Teleport mode. Enter the location you'd like to teleport to. Click Go to Teleport. That's craze. Now, you are in a new place. Second, simulate GPS movement with two-stop mode. Click on two-stop mode and select the place you would like to go to on the map. The GPS will be moved according to the planned route. Drag the slider at the bottom to set the speed you would like to use. 3. Simulate GPS movement with multiple stop mode. Choose multiple stop. Select all the locations you want to pass through. The GPS on your device will be moving along the specified path. Four, come back to the real location. Finally, if you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon on the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will come back to the real location. iToolab AnyGo makes your life easier.